Been away for college was the baddest geek around. He's been doing everything but make his parents proud. He tried his best to study hard, but still he got too drunk. Won lots of beer pong tournaments, but still he had to flunk. His ex-girlfriend got a girlfriend. His Barbie tried a female Ken. But when the white ball hits the red cup, he's the baddest fucker. The pong dance. Regret, just screaming, what's the point? And every time he saw this girl, his face would turn to red. Even though he told the guys he got her into bed. But when you see him at the table, he turns out to be rather stable. And when the white ball hits the red cup, he's the baddest fucker in the frat club. Then he does the pong dance.
The bomb dance.